a free version of IK Multimedia Sampletank 4, Waveform 11 Pro and Free, Big Fish Audio Momentum, Voltage Nucleus news that you'll really want to check out, plus free plugins and more, all coming up in this episode of The Home Studio Show. I'm Zane from AudioTechTV.com, and on this show, I do audio tech news and reviews to help you find new tools for your home studio. And The Home Studio Show is available on YouTube, or you can download it as a podcast from thehomestudioshow.com. There's quite a bit of news in this episode, including a free DAW and a bunch of free plugins. And of course, I have the plugins worth checking out, and even more free plugins in the Free Plugins of the Week section. And before we jump in, I just want to mention that I'm starting a new community group where you can join and maybe share some ideas, ask for advice or feedback on your current projects, or you can help others with their current projects. And you can head over to audiotechtv.com/community and you can join for free. I'm really looking forward to seeing you over on the community, and I'm hoping that you'll share some of your current projects with me. I always enjoy checking out everybody's music, and this is a great place to do that. Now, let's jump into the news. And of course, I've linked to everything that I mentioned in this episode. It's in the description, plus time codes for everything that I mentioned. And first up in news is the release of IK Multimedia's Sampletank 4 Custom Shop. This is a free version of Sampletank 4 that includes 50 virtual instruments, with over 4 gigabytes of virtual instrument sounds and a mixer with 70 effects. You also get effects sends and a master bus. You get 200 MIDI grooves to help you build tracks quickly, and there's no restricted features. So it's the same program as the paid for version, just with a reduced library that you can always add to as you go. It works as a plugin or as a standalone piece of software. And in addition to releasing Sampletank 4 CS, IK Multimedia has also released 6 new virtual instrument collections in the expansion library. These are not free, but the sounds cover a variety of musical styles. LA Confidential gives you grooves from LA session drummers. Alternate Keys are colorful, unconventional keyboards. Clavitude provides funky, vibey, amped clavinets. The Hitmaker series Reggaeton offers track-ready, tropical-inspired reggaeton sounds and grooves. The Hitmaker series Synthwave has vintage analog tones with a futuristic twist. And Hitmaker series Trap gives you hard-hitting sounds and grooves. Next in audio tech news is the release of Tracktion Waveform 11, and this comes in 2 flavors. You have Waveform Free and Waveform Pro 11. If you've been using Tracktion T7 and enjoying it, Waveform Free is a very big upgrade for you. You'll get the improved piano roll, improved audio engine, the micro drum sampler, which is an easy-to-use sample plugin, plus you also get the 4 OSC synth, along with the same workflow that makes the Tracktion DAWs stand apart from the rest. The new plugin sandboxing feature that's available in both versions is very useful. If a plugin becomes unstable or crashes, instead of crashing the entire program, the plugin will be disabled. You can choose to try and re-enable it to see if you can get it to work again, or remove it from your project. For more info on Waveform 11, check the link in the description. More free news for you, Cherry Audio Voltage Nucleus is now free for everyone. This is the ultimate introduction to modular synthesis, and it includes a collection of 22 modules and 130 presets. You get all of the fundamentals of subtractive analog synthesis, including oscillators, filters, envelope generators, amplifiers, and mixers, plus a sequencer, arpeggiator, and a full suite of useful utility and effects modules. With Voltage Nucleus, you can discover new sounds by patching modules together in new and endlessly creative ways. Another new free tool has been released, Momentum from Big Fish Audio. This plugin is a powerful loop transformation platform that allows you to slice, stretch, change the key, rearrange, and compose from multiple samples and sources, as well as find the perfect one-shot inside your loop. You also have access to Big Fish Audio's world-famous loop libraries right inside the plugin. Momentum is completely free and doesn't have any subscription fees. Moving on in audio tech news, Ugritone have released TRVE CAB. This is an impulse response loader that has a simplified workflow. It's designed for heavy rock and metal guitar styles. TRVE CAB comes in VST, AU, and AAX formats, and it can be used in both studio and live settings. You can load up to 8 IRs simultaneously. There are cabinet graphics to help you identify the mics in use, and you'll also notice the low CPU usage, and you'll still get low latency. It comes with a Ugritone free IR pack, but you can also load your own IRs into it. You can get Ugritone TRVE CAB for Mac and Windows, and the introductory price is just $5. If you're looking for a great free drum plugin, Steven Slate Drums SSD Free has been updated to version 5.5. If you've used the previous versions of SSD Free, you'll appreciate the new easy installer and the new user interface. SSD 5.5 Free also features some new free kit presets. In addition to the grooves and samples that come with this plugin, you can also load your own third-party grooves and samples into it. Some of the sounds and kits that come with it could really be mix-ready depending on your sound. This is a great-sounding drum plugin, and if you're looking to add authentic acoustic drums to your tracks, give SSD 5.5 Free a try. Next up, Sampleson have released Suit 73. This is based on the Rhodes Suitcase 73, and it fits nicely into a 35 megabyte plugin. Sampleson claim that this is their most detailed Rhodes emulation so far. You can use it in standalone mode or as a plugin. Sampleson Suit 73 is available on both Mac and Windows. All right, before we get into the plugins worth checking out, I just want to ask if you're enjoying this episode, can you please give it a big thumbs up? I really appreciate it as it helps the channel out so much. Now let's get into the plugins worth checking out. And first up is Novation Bass Station. This virtual synth features over 100 sounds modeled from the classic hardware Novation Bass Station synthesizer that was originally released in 1993. From deep, chunky bass sounds to clean, screaming leads, the Novation Bass Station helps to create a warm analog sound that allows it to stand out from the pack. It's available on Windows and Mac. Let's give it a listen. Next up is Pulsar Smasher. This is a custom modification of the classic 1176 compressor circuit. The original 1176 hardware compressor had four ratios, but studio engineers discovered that pressing them all at once led to a distorted, explosive, and highly compressed sound. It's this all buttons in, or British mode, that Smasher was painstakingly designed to recreate. While remaining very close to the original circuitry, the modifications Pulsar have built into Smasher will add definition to transients and make your tone more aggressive. You can get Pulsar Smasher on both Mac and Windows. Let's hear it on drums and some guitar. I've linked to both of those plugins on Plugin Boutique, as they often have sales on some great plugins. If you're not familiar with Plugin Boutique, it's a store that has some of the best plugins around, and they often have discounted prices. Not only on these plugins, but on many others, so be sure to check out the links to see what they have on sale this week. And no, this episode is not sponsored by them, I just use them all the time as they have great plugins for great prices, and I wanted to share that with you. Now let's get into the free plugins of the week. And first up is Native Instruments Analog Dreams. This free instrument can be used in Native Instruments Free Kontakt Player. You'll get the analog sounds from vintage synths of the 70s, 80s, and more. The user interface is very easy to use, and it features some great presets to get you started. If you want to add some retro vibes to your tracks or maybe recreate some new wave sounds, Native Instruments Analog Dreams is for you. You can get it and the Kontakt Player on both Mac and Windows. Let's give it a listen. The next free plugin of the week is EchoBox D7 from Senderspike. This plugin is based on a classic hardware tape echo. The controls are pretty straightforward and you should be able to easily adjust things to find a musical sound that you're looking for. EchoBox D7 is available on Windows 10 only. Let's check it out. Click here for 30 free VST instruments, or click down here to see what YouTube thinks you should watch next. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. Also, subscribe to the channel for more episodes of The Home Studio Show. Thank you so much for watching. For The Home Studio Show, I'm Zane, keep creating, and we'll talk soon.